Hi, Mike. I'm Jacob. I'm going to be your physical therapist today. Welcome to Gaylord. Why don't you come on in the pool? Do you have any concerns, any fears about aquatic therapy that I should know about?
Nope. Well, I'm still with the running, so getting this nice and high.
Good.
Good. And backwards. Back pedal. Yep. Good. Come on forward. Yep. And keep the stomach nice and tight so as you're coming in, nice and tight in the abs. Good. Good. Now let's go side to side. So look, right, you face that way. Yep. And so side to side motions like this. Stay nice and stay low. Side to side. Why don't you come a little bit more shallow? And let's give you maybe the middle point here. And just do some a couple of squats. Good. And how about arms up towards the ceiling? Staying nice and tall.
Yep.
Nice. Good.
So, start with the squats, come on down, and then explode up and out of the water with a soft landing.
So, go down nice and easy.
You want me to use my arms?
Use the arms, yes. And explode up. Soft landing.
Good. Nice. Do it again. Keeping the stomach in a bit engaged. Down and up. Alright, if you come a little bit deeper, these are paddles. These are going to add resistance to your movements whenever you move your arms. So you're going to grab here. You're going to start, glide your face this direction. Arms out here. And you're going to bring the arms together. So open up. And then together. You want to make sure that your abdominals are staying tight. Try to sway as little as possible. You don't want to be swaying back and forth. You want to be able to stay nice and still. Good. Now let's change to alternating chest flies. Delts are going to create more buoyancy around your waist. So we're going to get you in the deep end. It's going to allow you to float so we can do more athletic motions, such as running. And what these belts will also do is we'll get some more weight off of your spine to create traction. So as the buoyancy of the belts go up, the weight of your legs go down, it's going to create a little traction and distraction to your low back.
Right.
When you start running, you might be able to kind of stay a little bit more afloat. Yep, there you go. Good. So as you're running, pump the arms. Nice. Good. I want you to come on over to the stairs here. We're going to stretch your hamstrings. I want you to put your leg up, your foot up on the third stair. You're going to stay nice and tall, keep your abdominals engaged, and you're going to just lead forward with your chest until you feel a nice stretch in the back of your leg. Good. I don't want you to bend too far forward with your back. I want you to stay as upright as you can and feel a nice little stretch. I don't want this to be painful. I don't want it to be too aggressive. All right. Bring it down.